What's good? It's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Many steady rock niggas say I am my shit.
Oh my gosh.
Drake with the 100 million, always buying me shit. But I don't know if the pussy red though, if he crying and shit. Meek still be in my.
Meek Mill.
Man, Uzi is my baby. He ain't taking an L. But he took it literally when I said go to hell. And cop the Barbie dream house and you can play the part. I ain't trying to bust it open in the trailer park.
I'm done.
No, I ain't Southern. No, I ain't Reuben.
No, I ain't.
Game over.
I'm independent, fuck your 360. So much spending, I should be dizzy. I'm that fly guy with the phone posits and the gum bottle, like my feet sticky. Diamonds dancing like they P. Diddy. Ain't a damn thing sweet with me when it's dream chaser. Catch you niggas sleeping, boy. I swear to God, it ain't Meek Mill.
I get that shit clean as a foot. Alright, hell nah. What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. Kogi Low, you won. We are reacting to Nicki Minaj, Barbie Dreams, the official music video. Let's get straight to it.
Good evening and welcome. I'd like to welcome every one of you to Barbie's Dreams. That said, on to the video. Yeah!
Stop that shit.
R.I.P.
to
B.I.G. Classic shit.
Hold on, I gotta pause it right there already, bro. Nicki Minaj, she gonna do this to me? She gonna have me on brick the whole fucking video?
Classic shit. I'm looking for a nigga to kiss some babies. A handful of Weezy, sprinkle of Davies. Man, I ain't got no type like Jimmy and Sway Lee's. But if he can't fuck 3 times a night, peace.
She said, I ain't got no type like Jimmy and Sway Lee. I know Sway Lee. Oh, that song, I ain't got no type.
Bad bitches is the only thing that I like.
And then she said, I'm looking for a nigga that's gonna give me some babies, a little bit of Weezy and a little bit of Dave East. Y'all know the rappers? And she said she want a mixture of both of they shits together.
Man, I ain't got no type like Jimmy and Sway Lee's. But if he can't fuck 3 times a night, peace. I tried to fuck 50 for a powerful hour. But all that nigga wanna do is talk power for hours. We beat the pussy up, bro, make sure to-
Why she talking shit? What the hell he do to you and shit? Damn. They must have had problems back then. She said, I was trying to talk to 50 for a powerful hour. Y'all know she slid that shit in. Oh no, she said all he want to do is talk power for hours. His show, Power.
I tried to fuck 50 for a powerful hour. But all that nigga want to do is talk power for hours. We beat the pussy up, make sure it's a KO. Step your banks up like you moving at yayo. Somebody go and make sure Carucci okay though. I hope she think I'm trying to get a coochie to Quavo. They always want to be.
Bro, hold on, how old is this? Okay, it's a year ago. I was about to say, hold on, because I don't want to say no shit. And then I'm way far-fetched off because this song was 10 years ago and shit like that, and y'all on my ass about it. But she didn't slide that shit in on me. She said, beat the pussy up. I ain't talking about KO. Y'all know knockout. Somebody go check on Carucci to see if she okay, though. I heard she thought I was trying to get a pussy to Quavo. Damn, hey, Nicki Minaj can get anybody she want if she wanted them. To be honest with you, I kind of feel like it's something behind that yayo and that Banks Bardo. Hold on, let me look that shit up. Oh, okay. So it say right here, Lloyd Banks and Tony Yayo freestyle, and they are part of G-Unit, and 50 Cent was a part of G-Unit, and she just got done talking about fucking 50 Cent. Okay, I see you, Nicki.
They always want to beat it up, coon up the pussy. Man, maybe I should let them auto-coon up the pussy. All these Bow Wow Challenge niggas lying and shit. Many steady rock niggas say I am my shit.
Oh my gosh, bro. Is she just gonna come at every, bro, if she come at every rapper in the game, bro, she's a fucking goat. She said all these Bow Wow Challenge niggas lying and shit. Y'all remember when Bow Wow had did that shit? He did something like he said he was on his own private jet or in first class or some shit like that. Somebody took a picture of that nigga sitting in the same fucking area that he was in. Like, nigga, you not in no goddamn first class, nor is you on no goddamn private ass jet. Stop capping. All these Fetty Wap niggas stay eyeing my shit. Y'all know Fetty Wap is I fucked up and shit. That shit bogus, bro.
Many Fetty Wap niggas stay eyeing my shit. Drake with the 100 million, always buying me shit. But I don't know if the pussy red though, if he crying and shit. Meek still be in my...
Meek me? Oh my god. Meek... She said Drake worth $100 million. He always buying me shit, but I can't tell if the pussy wet or if he crying and shit. Like, bro, oh my gosh, bro. Nikki, why are you doing this? Why? And then she starts saying something about Meek Mill. Oh my gosh, Nikki is coming for heads, bro.
But I don't know if the pussy wet or if he crying and shit. Meek still be in my DMs, I be having to duck him.
I used to pray for times like this.
Face ass when I fuck him. Pussy is my baby, he ain't taking it.
Stop, bro. She said something about Uzi too. Bro, she said, I used to pray for times like this. She said Meek still be in her DMs. She be having to duck his ass. She said, I used to pray for times like this. And then she said, face ass when I fuck him. Y'all remember, what's the song name? Nightmares and Dreams, Dreams and Nightmares or some shit like that by Meek Mill. I used to pray for times like this.
The rhyme like this.
That's the line she quoted that nigga from.
Meek still be in my DMs. I be having to duck him.
I used to pray for times like this.
Face ass.
Man, Uzi is my baby. He ain't taking an L. But he took it literally when I said go to hell.
Oh my gosh. Nikki, it's alright, Chloe. Oh my gosh. She said Uzi is my baby. He ain't taking the L, but he took it literally when I said go to hell. Y'all know Lil Uzi Vert with that devil worshiping and shit? Well, I ain't gonna say devil worshiping and shit, but that's what motherfuckers think he worshiping shit, the devil.
Man, Uzi is my baby, he ain't taking a hell. But he took it literally when I said go to hell. Used to fuck with Young Thug, I ain't addressing this shit. Who caught him in my dressing room, still addressing this shit. I used to...
Bro, she said I used to fuck with Young Thug. I ain't addressing this shit. I caught him in my dressing room stealing dresses and shit. Y'all know Young Thug when he put on that dress for Jeffrey and shit, bro? He cleared the air on that shit, though. He said, I had to wear the dress because I had a stick.
Had to wear the dress because I had a stick.
Nicki Minaj said you was stealing her dresses, my nigga. What you got to say about that? Well, I'm actually surprised that a lot of these rappers didn't say shit back to her about this.
Used to fuck with Young Thug, I ain't addressing this shit. Who caught him in my dressing room, still addressing this shit. I used to get this nigga with the list of testers and shit. How you want the pussy, can't say your S's and shit.
Bro, why my shit tweaking on me right now, bro? I don't know who the fuck she talking about. Who got a fucking lisp? I don't know no rappers that got no fucking lisp. This is my favorite song ever. She's fucking beautiful. Y'all seen her when she was doing this shit? You know something that I just fucking noticed? That shit sound familiar. Somebody did say that it's a tribute to Biggie. Arch, I just did my fucking research, and that she is like quoting what Biggie said in a song called Just Playing.
I remember when I used to have a crush on Special Ed. Shout out Designer, cause he made it out of Special Ed. You wanna fuck me?
Oh, why, Nikki? Why do you? Oh my gosh, Designer, that nigga do look like he made it from out of Special Ed and shit like that. She said shout out Designer cause he made it out of Special Ed.
Cause this pussy had these niggas on some special meds. Like Mike Tyson, he was writing my shit. Talking about yo, why you got these niggas fighting this shit? On the real, I should make these niggas rap with a pussy. Young and made Lady Luck, get the strap for this pussy.
I kinda knew that shit was coming. Because she said you should make these bitches scrap for the pussy. Then she said Young and May, Lady Luck. I don't know who the fuck Lady Luck is. That sounds like a goddamn superhero or some shit like that. But Young and May is the rapper and she's a lesbian. She said get the strap for this pussy or something like that. Like strapped. Y'all know what a strap is. And then she said, like Mike Tyson, these niggas biting my shit. Y'all remember when Mike Tyson bit off that nigga ear?
Talking about yo, why you got these niggas biting this shit? On the real, I should make these niggas rap with a pussy. Young and made Lady Luck, get the strap for this pussy.
Nigga, I like that.
And I would have had a bell Beckham banging the cake till I saw him hopping out of cars dancing to Drake.
Oh my gosh, y'all remember Kiki? Do you love me?
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave.
She just brought back some nostalgia, bro. That shit just bringing up memories and shit.
And I would've had a bell Beckham banging the cake till I saw him hopping out of cars dancing to Drake. I've been a five-star bitch, man, word to God. I'ma do that nigga Future dirty, word to Scott. Had to cancel DJ Khaled.
DJ Khaled, why he the best? Bro, why are you? Oh my gosh, bro. She said, I'm gonna do that nigga dirty. Word to Scotty. That Future nigga dirty. Word to Scotty. Y'all know what happened with Future and Scottie Pippen's wife. Future was getting it on with, what's her name? Lars? It's some shit like that, but he was getting it on with her ass.
I've been a five-star bitch, man, word to God. I'ma do that nigga Future dirty, word to Scott. Had to cancel DJ Khaled, boy, we ain't speaking. Ain't no fat nigga telling me what he ain't eating. YG in the game.
I mean, that's true. You ain't finna tell me you big as shit. You ain't finna tell me that you ain't eating no goddamn hamburgers today. My nigga, we eating them hamburgers. I just looked that shit up too. Gotti got a song called Five Star.
IG in the game with the hammer yelling gang gang. This ain't what I meant when I said a gang bang. Tekashi on the Minaj, I said Treyway. Curved him and went to Kim and Kanye way.
Hold on. She said Tekashi won a Minaj. I said Treyway. I curved him and then I went to Kim and Kanye way. She saying fuck you Tekashi, the game and YG. I know for sure that them niggas is bloods.
Them cop the Barbie dream house and you can play the part. I ain't trying to bust it open in the trailer park.
What the fuck she just say?
Them cop the Barbie dream house and you can play the part. I ain't trying to bust it open in the trailer park.
I'm. She just fucking said, M, if you cop the Barbie house, you can play the part. I'm not trying to bust it open in the trailer park. Y'all know Eminem off of 8 Mile, bro. Why is she doing this, bro? Why is this shit fading out? It's 2 minutes left.
You know I'm all about them dollars. I be supporting them scholars. I let them give me some brains, but he wanted me to ride it. So I said, fuck it, I'm in. He wanna cut like a trim. And if he act...
He wanna cut like a trim? You ain't sliding that shit on me. He wanna cut like a trim, okay.
And if he act like he know, I let him fuck it again.
I know.
I'm popping, I'm uninvited.
Hold on. I got them bars, I'm indicted. Y'all know indicted and shit? That shit, I don't know what it fully means, but all I do know is that it got something to do with jail, court, and all that shit.
I'm popping, I'm uninvited. I said just click on the clitoris,
nigga. Bro, I'm popping, I'm uninvited? I pop in. Like, I just pop up. Like, we pop out at your party.
I'm with the gang.
I said just click on the clitoris, nigga. Don't fucking bite it. I ride it in the circle. I turn Stefan in the Urkel. I go around it.
I turn Stefan in the Urkel. Y'all know Steve Urkel, my nigga?
I ride it in the circle. I turn Stefan in the Urkel. I go around and I'ma go down in slow motion. Then I pick it up, look at it. I said, daddy, come get at it. Yellow brick road. He said that I am a wizard
at it. Yellow brick road, he said that I am a whiz at it, nigga. Bro, Nikki, hold on. She just said I spin around and around, nigga. Ooh, shit, my bad. My dog is right here and shit. But I don't give no fuck. I'm still spinning around, my nigga. Move the fuck out my way. Shit.
I'll give it to you if you beat it up like Baki. I'm a killer with the
Bro, why are you, bro? She said, I'ma kill it with the I don't know what the fuck she finna say, but she just changed up her flow in the fucking instrumental. She said, if you beat it up like Pocky, Manny Pacquiao, fucking fighter who got his ass beat by Floyd and shit.
I'ma kill it with the shoe, no cylinders in the roof, and I'm begging me to lose my cylinders in the coupe. I get done with the chrome, no telling when I'ma shoot. I just bang, 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 we're killers in my group.
But hold on, pause, bro. I be so fucking excited that I hit the shit twice. She said, no cylinders in the roof. Like, ceiling in the roof? Those are two similar shits. I get done with the chrome and ain't no telling when I'ma shoot. Like shooting a gun and shit like that and then done with the chrome, like head, my nigga.
The bullets is in my unification and where it's going and I shine. Got diamonds in my cubits, I'm in L8 times,
but
then when niggas
looting
in my...
Bro, hold on. She said I shine like diamonds that's in my Cuban. And then she said something about gorillas are in my unit. G unit, my nigga.
Bullets is in my unification and where it's going and I shine. Got diamonds all in my cubits, I'm in L8 times. But then when niggas looting in my blood spit crack, I think that nigga using heat and body to be body and close when these bitches losing, up a bitch moving. No, I ain't sitting there, no, I ain't moving. Millie always buying me shit, but I don't know if the pussy wet though if he crying and shit. Meek still be in my DMs, I be having to duck him.
I used to pray for times like this. Face ass
when I fuck him. When you're a king, it ain't no room for tears. For one, I'm too sincere. And through the years, I never move with fear. So I'm not used to tears. Y'all saying Jesus take the wheel, God gave you that, so you should steer.